Kaloyan and Roslan Aliyev, please proceed to court number 3.
Already 2 video replays have been protested by coaches and I have dared to go there and disappear. Luckily, Spear thought I was right. But there have been already 2.
How is the statistic today? Bad or good?
I think 2 accepted.
2 is not so bad. For 50 matches, 2 is actually...
But
really
the first one was technical problem. Accepted. Kanchan accepted. Kanchan accepted. 2 Kanchan accepted. 1 technical
still
problem.
For 50 fights, only 3 accepted. It's very good. No? No? Less than 10%. Less than 10%.
No, because percentage is according to, all, to the protest, not to the matches.
Matches, yes.
And we have, till now, 15 requests. So it's high percentage. But... because the other one accepted was the one with her. That was the Kalia just
attention, please. Kalian Binev. Kalian Binev from Bulgaria. Please go to court number 3. Ruslan Aliyev from Russia. Please proceed now to court number 3.
But that was a tricky situation. That one for me is not a mistake.
Yeah, especially. She was turned to the situation, not to the screen, so
yeah, so
yeah, I understand.
For me that one is tricky.
Yeah.
For me that's not a mistake.
Yes.
Because I had to see it slow motion, back, forward. So it's not that easy.
Okay.
The other one?
Come on.
But 3 out of 15 is 20%. It's too high. Yesterday, Merino and Suleiman came to me. They always came with the report, final report. Aria helped us to calculate others. And for the percentage, they were with the, with the mobile. How do you calculate it? I do. Unless there are tricky.
You don't use calculator?
For this one, it's easy. It's 20%. 3 out of 15, yeah. I don't need a calculator.
Yeah. Agree.
If it was 3 out of 16, I would say, okay, 13.0. I was adding backwards.
Yeah.
It was from years ago. I was doing multiplications and for me it was
the easiest way. Easiest way.
For me it was again. You know, I have blocks that were one was white, 2 was red, 3 was green, and I was playing all the time with them. And sometimes my parents said, guess how much are there? So I said, okay. 5 orange, orange was me, was 9. So I said, oh, 5 orange, it should be. So I do it naturally, nobody explained to me, because it was a game,
yeah.
Guessing game. If you ask me, Maria, how do you do that? I don't know. I don't know. And at the beginning, when they put me in to multiply, I think, okay, 9 is orange.
Ты с ними звонял, знаешь? Още ли е валидно?
Окей. But for me, I didn't know how I did it. I just did it. It's like with English. When they told me, I remember in the high school, my colleagues. Oh, for tomorrow we have a test. Phrasal verbs. What's that? I learned English playing. I never learned a list of irregular verbs.
For me, it's
Referee!
Attention please, the final senior men under 68, Peter Rubibani, the great Brooklyn national team, and Samarat Takuf from Russia. Please make your way to inspection. Your final will take place in 10 minutes. Peter Rubibani, Great Britain, and Samarat Takuf from Russia. Your final will take place in 10 minutes.